Sorry about that, the recording just again went up 60 minutes. We really gotta have a timer. Well, I really gotta have a timer. Anyways, back to where we were.
No.
Ah, so we have to glide down there. Down right down here will do. Thank you.
Last cadet that got this far went on to become nothing. But the guy before that, oh yeah, same thing.
Nice.
Yet this training course isn't very good at training.
I see you just finished my training course. Aren't you just full of stuff you can do?
Oh, ha ha.
Meet me outside the Hall of Heroes. I have an assignment for you.
I go. Did they fix my ship?
Since you're now one of us, I thought it was time to get you a new ride.
Whoa. Nice.
A Class G Star Jumper?
Whoa.
Is this for me?
Technically, it's Galactic Ranger property, but if you survive, complete this super secret yet completely on the level mission, she'll be yours to use however you like.
What is this secret mission?
I call it Operation Falling Star. Congratulations, Cadet. You've been selected for Operation Falling Star. Galactic Ranger Intel tells us Chairman Drek has a state-of-the-art weapons lab in Nebula G-34. Your mission is to destroy his top-secret project without, and this is important, telling anyone. Ever. Seriously, this is our little secret.
Okay,
sure,
then.
I don't see why.
Please save your questions until the end of the presentation. You'll need to access Drek's laboratory using a trespasser, your wits, and the kind of fortitude normally found in more seasoned rangers. Get in, destroy whatever he's working on, and get out. I'll monitor your position from here. Good luck.
Okay.
I wish I could be there to see you off, but I have an urgent appointment with my acupuncturist.
Oh, really?
You got it, Captain.
Wait, what about this? Now let's do this one. Let's do all the required ones. Find the top secret bug. Let's do this. Let's do this.
That vendor might have some new weapons. Captain, come in. Clank and I are in position and ready to commence Operation Falling Star.
Nice. Well, status completed. Down a tree, let's do this. Alright.
Copy that. You're clear to move in. I'll monitor your position from here.
But,
hey, you got enough bolts for a pyrocitor! And what do you know? I have one in stock!
Let's do this.
According to our database, we are headed to a shuttle designed for transporting Drek's high-value experiments.
Well, I'll give him this. He stays busy. Mm-hmm. Let's go see what he's been making.
Intruder detected.
Uh-oh. We've been spotted! I wonder if we can throw a, span like an axe.
Enemy down!
Oh, hold on. Let me check around here. See if I missed anything. Nice. Any more? Yes. Foolish.
Ain't she a beaut? Automatic lock on, pyrocytic payload. Why do the warbots get all the good weapons?
Take out the lobbax!
Yep. What's this?
Unauthorized weapon removal detected. Self-destruct sequence initiated.
Oh shit.
Rachet, we must keep moving.
That's Lord property!
This doesn't look good.
For that fire.
Ship will self-destruct
I'm out of
in
it.
20 seconds.
We got it. I got it as fast as I can.
Took the predator launcher.
Come on.
Ship will self-destruct in 10 seconds.
Woo! That was close. Goal we came for. Oh, actually, this is called Rachet and Clank. Wanna play it?
Rachet, what's your status on Operation Falling Star?
We got weapons.
Distracted. We're on it.
We got ourselves a neat little weapon. Ah, the rocket launchers, homing missiles. This will come in handy. Now then, where do we go? Let's take a look. Journey outside the airlock, so we need to go right through there.
My sensors have picked up one of Drek's prototypes outside this airlock.
Alright, fuck, do it. Good luck. Wait, am I controlling him? Yeah, I am.
Be careful out there, pal.
Really? Okay, looks like we have to go around the area. Well, who doesn't love a good challenge, right? Too bad I can't shoot anything. I can't now do this.
What is that? How fortuitous. It is a Gadgetbot upgrade chip.
So we can upgrade you! Nice!
My upgrade should allow me to reprogram these Gadgetbots.
Really?
How you doing out there, Clank?
I just picked up a new gadget.
Oh man, what'd you get? You know you have to share whatever you found.
I think I will save these for me, thank you. But there is still a prototype device nearby. I will collect it for you.
Oh, fine.
I see. I guess it's some sort of bridge robot. gotta get through to the areas. Oh wait, what am I doing? How do I get through? It doesn't make any sense. What's this for exactly? There's something here.
My upgrade should allow me to reprogram these gadgetbots.
How do I do that? Hold on. Get this. How do I do this?
Should allow me to reprogram these gadgetbots.
Oh, there we go. Now I got it.
That was impressive.
Should
allow me to reprogram these gadgetbots.
No. Okay, sorry. Then
quite the puzzle.
Let's do this. I'm very positive about this. Damn it. How do I do this? They might need to reprogram them. Ah. Now we get somewhere. See, now I know what this is all about.
Ah,
there we go.
There they are.
Oh, what do we have here?
Come in, Rachet. I just located a pair of Magna boots. Returning to your position now.
Awesome. I always wanted a pair of Magna boots. Good work, pal. See you in a bit.
Wait, what? Wait, what? Magna boots? What do you mean Magna boots? I didn't hear that. Sorry, I was distracted. Okay, so we got what we came for. And we're journeying outside the airlock. Yeah, that's what happened. So what else do we need to do?
Too puny to wear the Magna boots himself. Clank returned them to Rachet.
Nice. So what do we do? Find the top secret park project. According to the map.
Where to next? Skid's agent is still lost somewhere on Iridia.
I think we need to keep searching the station here.
Oh, we already did.
Hey, you got enough bolts for a...
I see. Would you rescue Skid? Let's do this thing.
Let's pick a new planet.
Actually, you can use my phone to watch something. Jeez.
Nice.
Wait, is that Skid McMarks up ahead?
Where?
Oh, someone help me! Oh man, am I happy you two dudes showed. I've been out here all night.
I can't believe it, Skid McMarks. I have seen every one of your races. You pulled off a triple Nova spin at Mach 2 at last year's Kerwin Cup.
It's always good to meet a fan, little dude.
I am Clank. This is Rachet. Your uncle received your infobot and asked us to assist you.
Oh, I was wondering if you got that. My agent and I have been running from those blog all night. Only we ended up getting separated in the chaos, and I took a gnarly fall getting out of the Skid McMark Sport Shack. Hey, think you dudes can clear out the sand shark so I can get to my ship? Give me my hoverboard if you do.
Whoa, a real McMark's 4000? Consider it done.
Let's do this.
Watch out for that sand shark, bro. You got skill, little dude.
Anymore with these punks? Anymore? No! Good. Two outs! Horus anymore! Huh? I'm gonna murder every single one of these.
That must be Skid's ship!
I will murder all of them. I'm going to kill. I don't know.
There are a few sand sharks left.
Finally!
Get
it now.
fact, there are a few sand sharks up there on the plateau. Think you can take care of them?
Look up there. That must be Skid's ship.
Really? I didn't even see that. But the bow one.
There are a few more on the plateau, little furry dude.
Alright.
Over, I can go for some food. You know, like a cheeseburger or some fancy pizza. I think Quark Scrub Grab still delivers this late.
Any more?
Sand sharks on the plateau!
Joking.
Attention, future consumer. While the Skid McMark Sports Shack appreciates your enthusiasm, you are now trespassing in a restricted area. Please vacate the construction site.
Impressive.
Attention, future consumer. We thank you for your interest in the Skid McMark Sports Shack. However, your refusal to leave has forced us to activate the Constructobots. Have a nice day.
Oh boy.
My sensors are picking up a strange energy signature near the swing shot targets. I believe it may be a gadget from Trek Industries.
All right, let's have a look around.
Any more?
Oh, I see you two dudes found my store. Hey, it doesn't look like much now, but it's gonna be awesome! We're gonna have hoverboards, a swing shot course, and even a 24-hour taco stand for those late-night munchy-munch attacks!
They keep coming!
How many more of these punks are there?
Hey, Skid McMark's here, and as you know, I'm a naturally talented hoverboard. You know what else is natural about me? Find out by visiting our herbal supplements department. You'll thank you later, man. No, seriously. Hey, Skid McMark's here, and as you know, I'm a naturally talented hoverboard. You know what else is natural about me? Find out by visiting our herbal supplements department. You'll thank me later, man. No, seriously.
Find some nanotech.
belongs to Chairman Drek. Come on. Give him up and no one gets hurt.
Again, there.
I'm telling you, I don't know where he is. You know celebrities these days. They do whatever they want. We can work this out, can we?
Oh, we'll work it out. By beating him with a sand. Help! These brutes are trying to kill me! Take out the law packs! Grenade! There's more of them! Hey, get them off my back and I'll make you famous!
Now that's impressive! Have either of you thought about a career in professional sports? Good work, kid. I think that's all of them. Boy, am I happy to see a couple of friendly faces. I've been running from those Blarg all night.
Hey, you're that famous sports agent, Don Wonderstar.
You got that right, kid. Listen, I got a big problem. I'm supposed to take Skid McMarks to the Blackwater City hoverboard competition on Rilgar, and this place is crawling with sand sharks. Skid's gotta be near the ship. I just need someone to help clear out these sand sharks so I can get to them. Think you can help me out?
Oh, yeah. We just met Skid back by his ship. Wait here. We'll take care of it.
You two are true heroes.
Definitely.
Skid's my star client. Please find him.
That's nice.
Perhaps we should explore Skid's sports shack again. There may be something useful there.
Nah, let's not.
I can't go out there.
Looks like there are a few sand sharks up there on the plateau. Think you can take care of them?
Watch out for those sand sharks, bro.
There. That must be Skid's ship.
How many sand sharks left?
Looks like there are a few sand sharks up there on the plateau. Think you can take care of them?
Pretty.
Are you just, like, hungry? Because when this is over, I can go for some food. You know, like cheeseburger and space pizza. I think Quark Scrubgrass still delivers this late. There are a few more on the plateau, little furry dude.
Any more? Yeah. There is it. Oof. Hold on.
Me.
Sorry guys about that. I just had to talk to my mom. Anyways, back where we are. Let's do this. Is there, if there's any more, I'm gonna kill any more of these punks. I can't take any of this. How do we get up there?
For those sand sharks, bro.
You know what, guys? I'll figure this out later in the next episode, since it's dinner time soon. Anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed it. Please, if you do, please smash the subscribe button. I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace out.